High School ready for senior recognition evening. And tonight we've got the exciting opportunity to congratulate and celebrate the accomplishments of our wonderful choir program. At this time, please join me in putting your hands together and honking your horns for Bryn Berry. Participated in choir and theater. She enjoys video games, anything music, TV shows, and sleeping. After graduation, she plans to study biology at Western Wyoming Community College. Bryn's word of wisdom for the choir. Do I look like I have any words of wisdom? Bryn Berry. Outstanding senior is Henry Peg Brischel. She likes dancing, singing, and listening to and playing music. Hank will attend Western Wyoming Community College, where she'll major in criminal justice and minor in the arts. Hank's word of wisdom to the choir, even if you don't feel like facing the day, do it anyway. Because every day brings something new and everything happens for a reason. Henry Hank Rochelle. Outstanding senior is Travis Derue. Travis was a two-time All-State Choir member. He's led her four times in choir. He was a member of the choir council as well as a member of Tigers for Literacy and member of the yearbook staff. Travis's hobbies include crocheting, video games, and homework, the last one being against his will. He plans on going to Western Wyoming Community College to get prerequisites to study occupational therapy. Travis's words of wisdom for the choir, there are always going to be someone who is better than you, which is a good thing because you can work harder to surpass them. Right. Travis Derue. Thank you. next outstanding senior is Jonathan James Keithley. He cites his accomplishment and honor to be veteran of the choir. John enjoys playing video games. After graduation, he hopes to make money for college. John's worked of wisdom to the choir. Life can get as rough as a multi-layer wall of cement and bricks, but with enough persistence, confidence, and support for your loved ones, friends, and family, trying to say is, even when you fail, keep at it. Jonathan James Keithley. Next outstanding senior is Jennifer Kearns. Her accomplishment is that she's been in choir for 4 years and has received several awards from the Young Actors Program, children's photography, writing, and music. She plans to study communications at Western Wyoming Community College. Jennifer's words of wisdom for the choir are, "Let it be fun, but don't let the fun ruin the choir's sound." Jennifer Kearns. Next outstanding senior is Allison McConnell. Allison's parents are Randy and Kelly McConnell. Allison participated in and lettered in softball, indoor and outdoor track, and choir. She also participated in the choir council and Tigers for Literacy. She traveled to Greece and was elected to travel to London. Allison enjoys softball, shot put, watching Netflix, scrolling through TikTok, playing with her dogs, playing Animal Crossing, and hanging out with friends and family. She plans on attending Western Wyoming Community College and studying psychology. Allison's word of wisdom for the choirs, be there for each other. In that choir room, we are a family, and no one disrespects each other in that room. Also, try out for every solo. You can put yourself out there, and you will get more solos. Allison McConnell. Thank you. next outstanding senior is Kona J. Pacheco. Jade Pacheco and Brandon Pacheco. She lists her accomplishment and honor as being part of the choir. She's interested in the medical field and enjoys drawing, tattooing, and singing. Kona J plans on starting at Western Wyoming Community College, then going to a college in Washington State. She plans on being a botanist chemist. Kona J's word of wisdom for the choir are, learn your part to be the guy. Speak up if you need help. You might not be the only one. Kona J Pacheco. Outstanding senior is Nicole Philpott. Miguel participated in basketball, volleyball, swimming, high school rodeo, choir, theater, and indoor track. She's lettered in choir, theater, and high school rodeo. Miguel also represented Wyoming in the national level on the National High School Rodeo Team and held the Miss High School Rodeo Wyoming title from the fall of 2019 through the spring of 2020. She loves riding horses, camping, fishing, hunting, and spending time with her friends and family. Miguel plans on attending Western Wyoming Community College in the fall, then going on to the University of Wyoming to pursue a degree in biology. Miguel's word of wisdom to the choir, be yourselves no matter what others think of you. Because after high school, your bullies are not going to matter. What happened is not going to matter. You have your whole life to live after high school. You might think that the fight you had with your mom or your friend or that boy breaking up with you is going to be the end of the world. Trust me, it won't be. Just enjoy high school while you can, because it will all be over before you know it. Enjoy every practice, every trip, and every concert. Your choir is a team. Love your teammates and give it your all. Nicole Philpott. Outstanding senior is Damaris Ruiz. Damaris's parents are Gabriella and Gildaro Ruiz. Damaris has participated in cheer and theater all 4 years of high school. She was cheer captain her sophomore and junior year and was all-state cheerleader her junior and senior years. As for theater, she became vice president her junior year and president her senior year. She has won all-state honors in theater since sophomore year and qualified to compete in nationals this year. Also this year, she was elected Wyoming State president for the International Thespian Society. Not only did she have these two activities, but also participated in yearbook and choir. Damaris loves to travel, as well as hiking and meeting new people, and has many photo shoots with her best friends. Next year, she'll be studying in Burbank, California as a film acting student. Damaris's words of wisdom for choir: we all have a special place we need to be, so don't give up on your dreams. Confide and believe in yourself that you will get there. Dream big, because life is too short to not dream at all. Damaris Ruiz. Outstanding senior is Valerie Slate. She's a member of NHS and was yearbook editor and choir president this year. She is also Auxiliary Student of the Month. Valerie enjoys painting, singing, acting, writing, longboarding, and hanging out with friends. She plans on attending Western Wyoming Community College in the fall and majoring in the performing arts. Valerie's word of wisdom for the choirs: take advantage of every moment you have, no matter how hard it is to do. Valerie Slade. Outstanding senior is Katie received three superiors at Choir District Festival and nine All-State Awards in theater. She's a four-year theater letter winner, a three-year choir letter winner. She's also a National Honor Society inductee, spending 2 years as part of the Rock Springs High School cheer team. During this time, she's maintained a 4.3 GPA and will be graduating with 20 college credits while taking 5 AP courses. She also was the Open Jar Scholarship recipient at All-State Theater this year. Katie enjoys singing, dancing, acting, hanging out with friends, along with rock climbing and hiking. In the fall, Katie plans on attending Colorado Mesa University, studying musical theater and forensic science. Katie's words of wisdom for the choir is, respect the other choirs, because you never know who is looking up to you. Katie Spine! Next outstanding senior is Kayla Story. is Grandma's Coin Story. Kayla's lettered in choir and spent all 4 years of high school in the choir. She feels an accomplishment is she survived high school. She loves singing and baking. She also enjoys sleeping and binge-watching Netflix. Kayla plans on going to Western Wyoming Community College to be an elementary school teacher. Kayla's words of wisdom for the choir is, be nice. It's a bumpy ride, but you'll realize that these people are your family. Don't take your time for granted and enjoy the little moments. It's worth it, I promise. Kayla's story. Outstanding senior is Genesis Trujillo. She also participated in theater for 4 years, lettering in three of them as well. She also lettered in softball. Jenna enjoys drawing, makeup, video games, and singing. She plans to attend cosmetology school after graduation. Jenna's words of wisdom for the choirs, make mistakes loud and proud. They can never be corrected. Genesis Trujillo. Outstanding senior is Skylar Van Bossen Owens. Are Tim and Jesse Van Bossen. Skylar has been a choir member for 3 years and lettered in choir. He is also on the choir council this year. He participated in Special Olympics where he received medals in track and bowling. Skylar was also a student mentor to his peers. He enjoys watching YouTube, playing on the Nintendo Switch, and taking care of his guinea pigs. Skylar enjoys helping his peers in the student mentor program and is looking into becoming a paraprofessional for the Sweetwater County 1 School District. Skylar's words of wisdom for the choir, always be sure to help others. Skylar Van Bossen Owens. Your next outstanding senior is Chase Williamson. Enjoys playing video games, hanging out with friends, and bothering his girlfriend. Chase is going to take a year-long break, then go to Western Wyoming Community College for general requirements. He then plans to head to Douglas at Central Wyoming Community College for a gunsmithing career. Finally, he wants to head to Washington for business and law school. Chase's words of wisdom for the choirs: always have a positive attitude to any situation that comes your way. Chase Williamson. Is lettering in choir. Alexis enjoys swimming, doing makeup, and hanging out with friends. She plans to go to college for massage therapy in whatever state she ends up in. Alexis's words of wisdom for the choirs: if you ever want to make Miss Coolin happy, her order from Starbucks is a venti coffee frappuccino with soy. Alexis Wool. Gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to recognize other seniors that were part of the choir this year: Jenny Garcia, Maria Lopez, and Devin Skinner. Please give them a big round of applause. For and once again, with your applause and the honking of your horns, let's hear it good and loud for all of our seniors in the choir.